The question that is given over here, it says that the student wanted to make 1000 ml of buffer that contains 10 mm of